Hi everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show to you how to withdraw from XTrend Speed. So the first step is to open the app and then tap on me. Then you'll have to simply tap on withdraw, as you can see the button, and then you'll have to simply choose the amount and then tap on submit at the bottom of your screen, and that's all. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.